There we go. We just slaughtered a bunch of fish people in order to kill a god. And I'd do it again, too. Oh, yeah. I didn't drink willow or whatever potion prevents this poor performance. Do I have what gold? I mean, honey, there I do. Potion. Where is that willow? Negates knockdown effects and stun effects. Means if I really wish, I could come in here and say hi. Because they can't knock me down. Because I can get up again. Nothing will ever keep me down. Oh boy. I do have. I was like, do I not have Swallow on? But I do. It's just pure damage. That's what got me. Nothing else but my own arrogance to how much damage they would actually deal to me. But it is no problem because they're all dead now. Dare I try again? I do so dare. That's a lot of wyverns. And I can still devoil the wyvern. I mean, they can't knock me down. Then I can go in. Oh. They also have acid. I forgot that they had a high damage poison breath thingy. Which will probably kill me. Because I don't have bindweed on me. Alright, wait, no, that's acid. I don't remember if the wyverns have acid or poison. Oh, fuck me. Can't eat. Can't do. Touch me. Oh. Fuck off. Fuck off, mate. Fuck it, I'll stun and lock you. You can't deal damage if you can't even hit me. Am I right? Well, you could spit fucking poison acid at me or whatever you're spitting at me. Fuck's sake. I'm just trying to get to the frickin' corpse over there. So I could get some form of loot. I'll eat your egg. And I'll eat some bread. I'll eat everything. Okay, I came and slaughtered every single one of them. Ooh, they spit venom. Okay, that makes more sense. Seemed like it wasn't acid. Is that all I fought for? Was an axe? I mean, it's like not the worst thing, honestly. I mean, at least I get something, right? Shit. If I'd known it was just an axe, I wouldn't even bother. I thought you get like a lot of gold. Oh well, I got a lot of wyvern meat, which I'm pretty sure heals actually a pretty decent amount. And also, you know, all the XP I gain from killing it. That's also a bonus. It's also a plus. Lady of the Lake. I've killed lots of things in your name.
Yes?
I killed Dagon.
I killed Dagon.
In gratitude, I will part the curtain of mists, allowing you to recall something of your past abilities.
What do you mean?
Thank you, m'lady.
Use my gift wisely.
What? 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 What'd she do? Did she just level me up? What was my reward? She said I shall pert. Did she just level me up? Is that all she did? Or maybe she gave me a skill. No, she gave me a single silver talent. Oh boy, something I really don't give a shit about. Okay, we don't have to come back here for a bit now. We only have to come back before we end this chapter. Like the end of this chapter, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so now we got no information on how to deal with Selene besides repairing her mirror. Not a problem, just something I honestly didn't want to deal with, but it's not a problem, truthfully. So let's go find out what's over in this corner with all the goddamn wolves and shit that I honestly don't want to fight, but might as well go and check it out, right? Region Forest. There's a basket. Basket probably has nothing important in it. Although there is like a fireplace over here, right? Something, right? There's a place of power here. Corpse. Corpse is important. Fuck out, dude. So the only things that are really important over here is there's a corpse with a sum of gold on it and a fireplace. My toes warm. My toes are now warm. Not very important, honestly, but whatever. It's also a shortcut to the field without having to go through the village, which I guess is a plus. And how Alvin always finds us, nobody knows. So all these red dots is a shard of the mirror. And we have to slay those who are at Sin Mirror. Because I know things, I'm gonna add Spectre Oil, because Spectre Oil is what we need to fight. I like how Q, which is on the left side of the WASD button, pulls out normal sword, and E, which is on the right side of the WASD button, pulls out the silver sword. Which, it's great, right? You know, pulling out the opposite of what you honestly should. It should have been aligned towards where the sword is. You know what I mean? That's just a thought on my part, at least. Mirror Shard. Also, I'm gonna drink a Thunderbolt because damage is lackluster. Give me all the damage buffs. I'm the one who kills. So, backward. We're going. The Raspberry Patch is where we bring the mirror afterwards, but we have to fix the mirror first. You'll kind of see, like, the train line I'm kind of doing when I specifically hunt down these items in such an order. What up? I'm here with all the damage. Because fuck you, that's why. No, I have... You can't stun me, I have willow effect on. I don't care if it's a bright light. It says it right there, I have willow on. Immunity to stun and knockout effects. You can't stun me. You're cheating. What is this bullshit? I was promised immunity to stun. Okay, anyways, back to our misadventure. Circle of Walking Fire. Do I still have the mandrake roots, by the way? I might have accidentally used them. Nope, I didn't. They're right there. Fire. Druid lantern. Ayo. He did it! She did it again! You're not allowed to stun me right now. I am immune. It's not allowed. You did it again! What is this bullshit? You can't stun me. It is forbidden. For fuck's sake. Now I have to eat some food. And an egg. This is kind of a good thing that I went and killed all those wyverns. Now I have a lot of meat I could eat to have somewhat a moderate health regen. Actually, I want to put diamond dust on my regular sword. I mean, I could get hangman's venom, but who wants that when you could just not? Am I right? What up? You hear the slaughter you like a pig. Yeah, so this mini boss, super easy. The only problem is he gets like more healing charges than the normal Dagon priest. He's basically a Dagon priest, but with more healing ability. Not super hard, so long as you just focus him, and then he'll die. If you try killing the other guys, you probably could kill them, but it'll be a longer process than just laying in on the guy. I tried it so many times before, so many different playthroughs where I tried to use Griffin style, it wouldn't work. I tried to kill them one at a time, wouldn't work. The best method is just laying in on the guy. Please don't stun me. Oh, she almost did it. She almost cheated. I am the only one that's allowed to stun. It's the reason why I made so many willow, right? Yep. So many willow potions. I am not gonna let anybody hurt me with Stunlock. I will definitely hurt others with Stunlock. No doubt about that. What's this mangled corp? You're not in danger. And also, why are you so close to the thing if you're afeared? How many more mirrors? Just, yeah, the last one. The only one that's missing right now. What's this over here? I actually don't remember. I know the wyverns are here, I just don't remember why there's a mangled corpse. Nope. Sorry, my good sir, you can't use your poisons on me. Come in, let me loot the corpse. Well, whatever. Wyvern spirit. Ooh. I'm not trying to talk to the corpse, I'm trying to loot the corpse. Damn game. Assuming things. Anyways, the last piece of the mirror is on top of that roof. Also, didn't we get like a thing that prevented drowners or something? Yeah, drowner repelling health. That's cool. It'll be useful for when we just want the drowners to fuck off. Which is like, all the time. No, I fought legions of enemies to get that axe. I wanted our members. That glossary on magic is the entire glossary on the Elder Blood, which I kind of briefly talked about a while back. Please, no stun. Oh, that was close. Oh, nope. Missed the click. Fuck off.
Help me! Help! I don't want you.
What the fuck? I didn't think she'd follow me up here. I have Willow, you can't stun me! What the fuck? I brewed this potion and drank it for this one reason. It's now stuck. I have all the pieces.
Geralt!
I asked you to hide if it turned dangerous.
I hear voices from all those women who live here.
They're dead, Alvin.
So many fear me. When they think I can't hear, they call me the devil's child.
Those people, they're just afraid of what they don't understand.
I want them to like me. I don't want them to die. What should I do?
Destiny isn't everything. We're the masters of our own fate. Your gifts, your visions are a gift, not a curse. Up to you to use them for good. Keep your gift a secret. It lives. The lives of the gifted are rarely easy. This is goes against what I already said. Say, kind of want him to be a normal child, so.
Keep your gift a secret. The lives of the gifted are rarely easy.
I always feel better talking to you.
Anyways, I gotta find a craftsman to assemble the mirror. I think you tell him his gift's a gift anyways. That's how you use it. Okay, so now we're in the end game of chapter 4, which is actually surprising. It's like a short chapter. It just depends on what you do. Like, if you choose to do every quest in order, or if you try to do everything like one at a time, you'll take a long time before you finish chapter 4. But if you choose like do everything like in like bulk, it's not long. Like you could finish it in like roughly 2-3 hours. For me, it seems like it's gonna be 4 hours to beat next session. I either will be at the very, very end of the chapter, I'll be done. So we'll see what happens. I gotta fix the mirror, find the way to rest the soul of Elena, and then there's also
signs of a wedding.
Yeah, that's it, right? I think that's all you have to do here. Fist for that hunting. Oh yeah, there's also the Ruelled hunt. The Griggs already did that. I just have to give it. Fix the mirror. Proof. Yeah. Okay.
Beastie Baker. Beastie Baker.
Any work for a witcher?
A creature looking like a fish, they say.
Any rule?
Bring proof.
I killed the fishman.
Dear gods, what is it?
How are things?
How are things between you and the Vodianoi? Everything all right?
Well, I hope. But you could never be certain with fish people.
Any non-humans around here?
Elves live on the shore. Pretty disagreeable lot. I thought to give them leftover food. They looked at me so... They're a strange bunch. Still, I've enough to do here in the village.
I see.
Okay. Well... I guess that's about it. I'm gonna end this session here, so I'd like to thank you all for watching. Hope you stick around for the next episode, recording session thingy, and I shall see you then. Bye-bye!